Hey guys, what's up? It's Jonathan and welcome back to another video on the channel. In today's video, Ju Jingyi and Zhang Jiahan's drama The Blooms at Ruyi Pavilion releases new posters, but first, let me talk about the upcoming drama Reading Class. Reading Class is an upcoming modern romance drama starring Larena Song and Ho Ming Hao, and they recently wrapped filming after shooting the drama for 105 days. The drama tells the story of Larena Song's character, Woo Ja Shu, an intelligent, knowledgeable girl who makes a contract with Ho Ming Hao's character, Lu Ching Chan, a celebrity who has to maintain his good student image. Woo Ja Shu secretly starts tutoring Lu Ching Chan and helps him prepare for his appearance on the cultural variety show Reading Class, while Lu Ching Chan would help her repair her debts and preserve her bookshop. Through Reading Class, the two also come across many reading materials of the present and the past, and they get to know the stories of the people behind the books, and they help others solve difficult problems in their lives. Through the journey of reading and difficulties, they gradually begin to develop feelings for one another. The drama also stars Sun Jie and Chan Bing, and it's slated for 40 episodes. The Blooms at Ruyi Pavilion is an upcoming historical romance drama starring Ju Jingyi and Zhang Jiahan. The drama is adapted from the novel by author Xiao Jiarin and tells the story of Ju Jingyi's character, Fu Rong, a girl who is born into a wealthy family. Because of her elder sister's unfortunate marriage, she promises herself that she will decide her fate, so she decides to escape her arranged marriage and she goes to the capital, and she meets Zhang Jiahan's character, Xu Jing, who is said to be arrogant and proud. Their lives then become entangled together as they undergo adventures and trials to undercover corruption and crimes. This will be a reunion for both Ju Jingyi and Zhang Jiahan, as they both starred together in the 2019 drama Legend of Yun Shi, and their chemistry was superb, and I'm happy to see them in another drama together. The drama also stars Liu Yi Cheng, Wang Yeshuo, and Xu Jiaji, and it's slated for 48 episodes and they wrapped filming last year, but there is no official premiere date set for now, but I'll keep you guys updated if I get any information about the premiere date. As always, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so to get notified whenever I post a drama news update in the future. But other than that, stay safe, stay well, and I'll see you guys in the next video.